approaching Kadako. Prepare for atmospheric entry.
Team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We've crashed. From your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it.
Moving to... Lost contact with brother. Approaching orbital launcher facility. Well secured.
Elstros, Alpha, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit!
Kelstras, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere, detonate it, and watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
The transmitter must be broken.
Pulmicants. The area will be crawling with them.
I'm up to my elbows in these wretched bombs. Any word from Brother Darius or the commander?
Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Hold on, brothers. they send larger meat to stop me.
That bomb.
I will, even if I have to chew my way through.
Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, vermin! We are running out of time. team, I am at the crash site. Alpha! Aaron!
Baron, my brother, you have honored the Imperium with your devotion.
Alpha! Kelstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on! Endless shoulder!
Alpha!
Death will not go unpunished.
Are you with me? I have the bomb!
You have served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb, moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions.
Thank you.
This is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
Overdue. Your tardiness has been flagged for invigilation.
Open the gates.
Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out the officer's work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload. Authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Systems from hibernation. Rite of capacitors initialized. Personnel may begin prayers of charging.
Run.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
It is done.
Virus. the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Venti has secured the spaceport.
The guards will be cleaning up bits of tyranny for me, brother. Lieutenant. Gudanus, we have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.
My lord.
Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
Maintain distance from the high fleet. Do not engage.
Maintain distance. Ordnance on standby.
Is our assignment.
Acadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Acadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Pity the effects of the virus proper social, Sergeant.
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Sir, you served in the Death Watch.
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone.
Let's go.
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Major, give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Illyrio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me. The situation here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Major, we've got more incoming from the east.
Move to reinforce the eastern flank. You.
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord.
Standing.
another one dead.
To reach the orbital defense guns.
Brother Lirio, assist Acadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. It will not take long.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.